Hello. Hello, I am Damage Mama, and welcome to Outlast. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe if you want to, because I don't care if you fucking do. Now, with that, let's continue our adventure, shall we? I keep feeling my heart die. My heart die? I keep feeling like I'm dying. It's y'all's fault. Run away, officers. What's happening? Ah, help! What did you have to load? What was loading that needed fucking that much attention? Shit. Are you fucking with me? Game? You're fucking with me. Thank you. seagulls that way. You just had to choose that one. You fat fucker. If he looks back, I'm gonna be pissed. Right. Okay, let's figure this out. How the fuck am I gonna get past him? How? Where? You fat fuck! If that was a part of me, I'm gonna be pissed. You pissed me off. Wait, he's just walked over. That music was a part of the fucking game. I'm unbelievably pissed. That alone turns into a thing. Yeah, now it's time to go, but like, fuck me. Where is he? Come on, where is he? I didn't come by the first video to Alien Isolation. Like, figuring out how bad it would be. They had a fucking radar to tell where it is. I don't. That meaning makes this 10 times more scary. Because I don't know where the fuck he is. Please tell me you turn around, don't know this way. I'm gonna have to run. Found this on camera. Okay, hang on. My heart beating like a fucking million miles per hour. Because the music's being a bitch. Twice. I've been having a heart attack from you guys this whole time. Everyone's a little in shame. The water's bloody red. Hang on. The water's bloody red. There's obviously something down there. I ain't taking any chances. I can't defend myself. I have no clue what I'm doing. I have to get through this hole stealthily. Well, we are male. What was that? Change battery soon, but I'm gonna drag these two out. I'm gonna drag this one out to the maximum. Due to the fact that I only have two left. I don't think I'm gonna find more anytime soon. Oh, I have to deal with that, don't I? No, back into your closet. Oh, you son of a bitch. I can't go this way. No. Help me. Damn it! It's only in that small area. Ah! Oh, don't tell me I have to crawl through that hole and I missed it. Down right on the west. Don't tell me I'm about to have to stay blindfolded. Fuck you, 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 fuck you. See ya. No! No!
Get back!
actually, now that I think about it, I had to look for that. I might just split this in half and make it episode 1, like 2 and 3. Hello? Friendly? Housekeeping? Housekeeping! I feel that, I don't want to feel that anymore. Don't mind it. What the fuck? Hello. Tell me if you want more horror games in the comments. Actually, just like some shit. Comment to like. Tell me if you want more like horror games like this, I guess. I might even do the second game. I'll probably do the second game. I think. There is a second game. Yeah, there is. Like I said, whether I like it or not, I did say I was going to do both the first series and the second one. This one and this one. I don't want to push it. Hang on, even then, what's up these stairs? Horror games and curtains.
Fuck you!
My swing. I appreciate ya. No! First step for the series. Oh my god. Anakin, Anakin!
You slippery little fuck! You can't hide! Not on that word!